You're next in color. The Ghost.
And Mrs. Muir.
The F Troop Glee Club has just sung the Puffed Wheat Cantata.
Well, Chief, where are you going?
Back to F Troop, where I can push people around.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. I'm not sleepy and there ain't no place I'm going to.
ABC. Phyllis Diller is hostess to Frankie Avalon and Annette Funicello Saturday night.
Oh, baby. California girl. Bikini Beach. Frankie Avalon.
There's a moon out there and it's calling us.
Annette Funicello.
I didn't hear anything.
Don Rickles.
Keep a civil tongue in your beak. Anything you say, Frankie.
Bikini Beach. Out of sight. In color on ABC.
Introducing some of the stars on ABC's bright new season. Meet Music Scene. See a weekly super concert.
See you this fall on Music Scene.
Meet the new people. They found their new world. Watch what they make of it. Meet George Hamilton. And Lana Turner in Harold Robbins' The Survivors.
Love!
Embrace the many varieties of love, American style.
Meet us in September. Think how much fun it would be on ABC.
And on account of its mane, would oats roar and with the strength of a lion? A new post-crispy critters.
The one and only cereal that comes in the shape of animals.
Well, anywho, for a roar and strength. strength of a lion, and more fun than a barrel of monkeys. Start your day a little bit better with the new Post Crispy Critters.
The one and only cereal that comes in the shape of animals.
This fall, stay in the winner's circle on CBS. On Monday, September 23rd, this channel opens an exciting new season with The Look of a Winner. All your favorite stars and shows will return, and they'll be joined by some sparkling newcomers. So get acquainted now in a sneak preview of what's new this fall in the winner's circle.
Mayberry RFD, one of America's favorite towns, is back in the winner's circle this fall on CBS. Yes, America's happiest hamlet opens its doors to you every Monday night for more warm and lighthearted entertainment.
Used to be your song and dance man. I sang my song.
He sang his song.
And I did my dance.
And he did his dance.
I was in vaudeville.
He was in vaudeville.
I was in vaudeville. I always got a thrill. I guess I always will. In vaudeville.
Nope.
Elephant?
No.
Please let me see.
Come close and look.
The Flintstones.
Investigate riot at 5th and Stone Canyon.
It's a riot. It's a scream. It's the freshest, funniest show on television.
Quiet out there!
The Flintstones. Every week on ABC TV. Boys and girls, remember to remember, you can tell it's Mattel. It's swell. Meet Ed Sullivan backstage at Toast of the Town.
You know, Chesterfield is the only cigarette I can speak for, because it's the only cigarette I smoke. I've smoked Chesterfields for 22 years, and I recommend you try them. They satisfy, and how.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. My name is David Seville. I have the honor of introducing the stars of our next show. So without further ado, may I present Simon, Theodore, and Alvin. Where are Alvin, Theodore, and Simon?
I don't know, but watch this.
Naked City was presented by Kentucky Kings, only cigarette with a filter made of tobacco, an all-tobacco filter for that all-tobacco taste, and DuPont Xerox Antifreeze with MR8 prevents rust clogging. Xerox outlasts winter.
The eyes and ears of the music world turn to the people who make music. They gather in Hollywood to bestow upon their fellow artists their highest honor, the Grammy Award. Andy Williams is host. Among the presenters, Herb Alpert, Glenn Campbell, The Fifth Dimension, Henry Mancini,
Rita Payne, Bobby Sherman,
Nancy Sinatra, John Wayne, Nancy Wilson. Tuesday, March 16th, a very special night in the world of recorded music. Grammy Awards on ABC.
I'm Ephraim Zimbalist Jr., and this is the firing range of the FBI Academy at Quantico, Virginia. This fall, during ABC's premiere week, you'll witness an important first in television, the premiere of an outstanding new dramatic series called The FBI.
South Africa. Wumeru Game Preserve. Adventure.
Dakari!
Tuesday at 7:30, 6:30 Central on the CBS Television Network.
Hello, I'm Donna Reed. A famous baseball star playing a hospital orderly?
Billy Mays!
Why not? This is the Donna Reed Show, where we never know what to expect, and you won't either. But it's more fun to be surprised.
Daddy, 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 make him stop!
Oh, make who stop what?
Him, Hobie Smith! Make him let me alone.
What's he been doing?
Kissing me.
Nothing ever goes completely according to plan on the Donna Reed Show.
I am declaring martial law. There's work to be done around here, and the key word is help. And I mean help!
I find your wife hard to understand sometimes. How often is sometimes?
Well, it's certainly nice to have a man around the house.
Mm-hmm. Nice being here.
Come on over to Dr. Stone's house and visit with us on The Donna Reed Show, each weekday and every Thursday night on ABC.
ABC, where I'll be seeing you in Broadside. I'm Kathleen Nolan, inviting you to join me every Sunday night.
What do we do on Saturday?
Watch Casper the Ghost! Casper the Ghost! Casper the Ghost!
Come along now and join the party! Come along now and have some fun! We're a lot of friendly people! We hope you like everyone!
What's next on Saturday?
Porky Pig! Porky Pig! Porky Pig!
Are you ready, eager young space cadet? I'm all set, your hero ship, sir. Had the silly thing in reverse.
What's next on Saturday?
Bugs Bunny! Bugs Bunny! Bugs Bunny!
Look what crawled out of the woodwork. What's up, Dad?
Where do Casper and Porky Pig and Bugs Bunny come from?
ABC brings them.
What do we do on Sunday?
Watch Beanie and Seesaw, Beanie and Seesaw, Beanie and Seesaw.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, you great big irresistible hunk of masculinity.
We're gonna raise a great big rumpus wild. Then rock and roll some more, one more time.
What what's next on Sunday?
Bullwinkle, Bullwinkle.
Watch me pull a rabbit out of my hat.
Again?
Open up my sleeve. Presto! No doubt about it. I gotta get another hat.
But that trick never worked.
This time for sure. Presto! Well, I'm getting close.
Where do Beanie and Cecil and Bullwinkle come from?
ABC brings them.
Every Saturday night on ABC, there's family fun for everyone. First, enjoy a royal romp with the entertainingest brood ever to sing up a storm. It's the Family of Keens.
You've got to do the dance to get in the mood, in the mood. Oh, yes, I got it. In the mood. Hurry up, fire.
Mark.
Ripping is the word for the rifleman. ABC TV's exciting dramatic chronicle of a strong man's adventures in bringing up a son amid the dangers and excitement of the Old West. A land where harsh necessity sometimes makes a man shoot first and think later.
Well, remember how you've always told me that when I make a mistake, a bad mistake, well, then I shouldn't go on grieving about it? I guess you can make a mistake, too.
I sure did.
Yes, Lucas McCain can make a mistake because he's a man, not a plaster saint, but a man whose strength of character makes this one of television's most enduring and popular series. Acclaimed for its powerful dramatic portrayal of Chuck Connors as the Rifleman, the warm appeal of Johnny Crawford as his son Mark, the Rifleman hits the mark every week on ABC TV.
People who think driving should be fun. From Pontiac, the people who agree.
This is the beginning of tomorrow. This is the beginning of the way it's gonna be for you and me.
It's gonna be.
Today, monsters are everywhere. But in these monstrous times stands one brave man. Cookie Man. Cookie Man! Ready to protect your Chips Ahoy cookies from greedy monsters. Chips Ahoy, the 16-chip chocolate chip cookie from Nabisco. Delicious cookies. So when the chips are down, get Chips Ahoy with 16 chips and call for Cookie Man. Of course, he might want your Chips Ahoy for himself.
Wow is laughter, wow is fun, wow is now.
Tenbury's Wow, original entertainment for summer.
We're here on ABC for just one reason.
Saturday.